I'm sure the nominees never think about it, but their photos are their little stand against the flow of time. The shutters click, the flash goes off, and they've stopped time just for the blink of an eye. And if their pictures have anything important to say to future generations, it's this. I existed. I was there. In Melbourne. Sure, I got a bit drunk. I may have even stolen some food from the hotel kitchen, but at least I remember the category I was nominated in. The person with the biggest lens, or longest camera, or something like that. Oh, here it is.
How much for this one?